Hello, Unterstelle, to all the class 7 students. So in this second video on chapter number 4, heat, we are now going to discuss about types of thermometer. So in our previous video, we have started discussing about what is heat, how do we measure the hotness of an object or the temperature of an object. So we have said that we can measure the temperature of an object by using a device called thermometer. So thermometer lawa imbana koi definition kharcha adu gore. Thermometer is a device used to measure the temperature of an object. Ngobu chigi chatu chege la ngazu khar peju chigre thermometer la ek device thi peju chigres. Ochu so so thermometer che. And there are different types of thermometers. Ngazu la thermometer gerik mata mangu pe ore ine ngazu loktem nanglo la. Detail nang lola ani thermometer ni gonna discuss here. So we have two thermometers which has been discussed in detail in your textbook, and those two thermometers are clinical thermometer and laboratory thermometer. A thermometer ni dwa clinical thermometer lana khala gore laboratory thermometer lana khala gore kuni ni khari che che du pheju chigre ani pheju che tan dikhan tisre di ko chewa che anda azu ni dung di nang lola. Okay, so the first one is clinical thermometer. So clinical thermometer lawing by na the thermometer that measures our body temperature, that is called as clinical thermometer. We can also temper nyangi to wing by na thermometers which are used in clinics or in hospitals, they are called as clinical thermometer. Mengal use check thermometer shtwa tilang azu khalagre clinical thermometer lagre ni mengal yogi thermometer di kharche chu peje chigre nganzo subugi temperature measure chege do sawa du mindu takje chege shtwa dile peje chigor. So here we have an example of the picture of clinical thermometer. Clinical thermometer ki parch de te dwa. So kisi kya so thonan te wiyin bai na. It has a bulb at the tip. It has a bulb at the tip, a shiny metal like thing at the tip. Bulb din ala khari or la wiyin bai na. It is filled with mercury. Bulb din ala mercury or mercury like element or. And here mazu khardo a long narrow glass tube. Shego khaji ki tube to na na jung bo rosh toa di gang la khari yore la wen mena scale yore ngadu nam gi thikshin yo thikshin nang shi. We have used our geometric scales, right? So just like that, on this particular long narrow glass tube there are scales. Now if you look properly, these scales, it ranges from 35 to 42. 35 ne chani 42 bhadu yor wa ani di khare temperature khaji gi che shidre unit of temperature, and it is degree Celsius. Degree Celsius 35 to 42 degree Celsius. So clinical thermometer ki kharche wore, it reads temperature from 35 to 42 degree Celsius. We will see the reason why, right? So ngazu din alola mercury yore rathine glass tube ringbu jore din alola ani capillary tapta jor glass capillary tapta j ki bolo haji re mercury di ya khoje jan tur to shung so so mercury di khaw phadul le do ani din azu khar lagre temperature dingur. So bulb with the mercury, we have a long narrow glass tube with a scale which is in degree Celsius, right? So this is a clinical thermometer. So chung so ang azu clinical thermometer la ding azu khandes pheju chigre la wim ban how do we use clinical thermometer and what precautions should we take while using clinical thermometer. Clinical thermometer pheju chidu sambala ang azu gi thonan te go ba ro step khar follow che go me di yele te yorta lotem na te sha yor khran zo. So it should be washed, the thermometer should be washed before and after use. So since we have to put it in our mouth, so khanal lu yo thermometer de wa nga ju chele wa lu yo, so khanal lu go yo so sa thermometer de khatu ne khar che ore, it should be washed before and after use. Ju ma che nya nda pe ju che sa ve jelo tu go, preferably with antiseptic solution. Ro antiseptic solution ki ne tu go chu na tu ela go mar da. And then ensure that before use, the mercury level is below 35 degree Celsius. Mercury level jo mara ta kyanzo jel tadu zambala mercury du sia gyu dur la so azu khadu na khana malu ni na azu thona khar te gor tu sa vejela. We have to make sure that the mercury is below 35 le nyung ayo nyung ga sha go war. And you have to handle the thermometer with care. Thermometer sab sachin pheju ma che wein bai na ko she go dub gyor. And chiglo thu ni chewi men ko chaya nyang gar cha wi ba na mercury ma chilo thung re ani mercury la di, it is toxic. I will tell you later on. Okay, and you should not hold thermometer by the bulb while reading it. Kana thermometer judu zambal khatu ni she ko yasa dene ju re bulb yasa ne ju e marta. So you should not hold the thermometer from this particular end. Bulb yasa ne ma ju che ti sur ne ju ta gor Clear chung swa. So diche. So we put it in our tongue and we put it in our mouth under our tongue, and then after 2 to 3 minutes, we take the reading. Reading tayar. So ngansu ki temperature khandis ha kure lawin pa na khana ya lu wada mercury di chhe gi gem bi khochi re ko di pipe tube tube tra dinali ya droya gozur so mercury thar lo khagams bodle do kama ni gi jela ani odi khar tyung re ani ngansu gi chaje de tyung temperature de tyung gor and when you read the temperature you should always be stated with its unit nyam to lawor temperature 38 resha la yo marta temperature 38 degree celsius resha as lawor temperature 36 resha la yo mar khala ore 36 degree celsius resha lawor so ngaju gi khatyu in a unit de phechu chegor we have to use the unit of measurement that is degree celsius banya okay ta ngaju gi normal human body temperature khajure lawo imba na kisi khara la nazar ro mewa che ro chawa ne mewa imba na ro ani ngaju gi normal human body temperature di 37 degree celsius re so thing also average kan ke che war da mi thangbo mangbo ji khonju gi ya ke ta ani saje di thermometer di kisi measurement chewa yin bai na temperature measure chewa yin bai na mi chanyom ro sta bi mena kharli go re 37 degree celsius li go ayang ga she la 30 manga da ga she la 30 nyunga ile sigir da male wa mar da 37 tak ta yin go chab gu mar 37 le nyunga yong sigir 37 le 30 ki manga yong sigir but average human body temperature khazu cha du go re 37 degree celsius cha du go le chung so that diro ngajui ki supu gi temperature jorwa it does not go below 35 degree celsius and it does not go above 42 degree celsius mila khare mi gi supu gi chaje chomarwe ti 35 degree le nyunga du go mare 42 le manga du go mar so di du zambala ani clinical thermometer it measures the temperature from 35 to 42 degree celsius temperature khajure 35 degree ne 42 degree celsius padola measure chetu gor ti kharchi ni re la wain baina since it is used only for measurement of human body temperature and ngaju gi body di 35 le nyu wa da 42 le ma du me o songza degree celsius di ma songza ni clinical thermometer nang lo la scale 35 ne 42 bad ma yo mar ra ani ya wuchin ton an te we me di para de la king chure ra di nang lo la pipe tap tap min de di nang lo la king chure king la wen khu jo ro jo di para de la pa che jo ro sto di khu jo ro da che jo ro di kharchin re the king near the bulb ki ti la king di kharchin yo re la wei ba na maju khana lu de jamba la mar gri di khali 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 ya du ro khane ma tne wa da ko ma cha si ro khane ma chi lo la thang yo ro khana lo le I ma ma cha ye che tu ro mercury level di ma fall ma che ye che tu and there is a kink in clinical thermometer clear chung so so there is a kink near the bulb which prevents the mercury level from falling on its own ro khane ma tne wa da temperature ma cha ya go zu ro di ma yo ye che tu ka che bo re there is a kink clear chung so so this is about clinical thermometer ro ta thing sa ngaju ki khare pheju chi gore we use digital thermometer why because in old clinical thermometers we use mercury pheju chi gore so mercury di khare it is a toxic substance it is very difficult to dispose mercury la di thuk do cha ro and the khana lo cha cha ga chi na pe sa ro so di mayo ye chi do khare chi gore we use digital thermometers these days right digital thermometer ha ko ro and then nowadays we also use infrared digital thermometers menta do ji pheju chi gdo odire clear chung so so mercury is a toxic substance therefore we use digital thermometers we use digital sensors dinala mercury yo martha we use digital sensor to measure the temperature so now caution do not use the clinical thermometer for measuring the temperature of any object other than the human body clinical thermometer la di mi gi supu gi chaje che bu measure che che dure dichin di ma song za ani object shin ba den de ro chu cha wo do da ro den de la measure che wi me na phejo khore yo mar adu nyanga so khari ore lawin bai na kisi me do da dinde gala sha win bai na that thermometer di delicate sata we king gi ro it can break ro so you should always use it for measuring human body temperature not for other objects clear chung so so clinical thermometer phiji chi du zambala object shin ba khaji sa je phiji chi ayo mar da now the second one is laboratory thermometer ro thangbu di khare clinical thermometer in ba the second one is laboratory thermometer thermometer object shemba measure che da ngazu clinical thermometer di human body temperature measure che jure line ba so ta object shemba ka ji temperature measure che wo yobim ba na ani ngazu thermometer shemba ju go chi ro so thermometer shemba de ngazu khar la wore laboratory thermometer so the thermometer which is used in science laboratories for measuring temperature of chemicals water etc so those thermometer are called as laboratory thermometer so laboratory thermometer di apo chinta wa yin ba na ta ji clinical thermometer le ba the ringer ro jor te da wa de ringa di kharchin yore la ben khoy gi thikshin to se di ta da na la scale di ta wein ba na the laboratory thermometer it reads temperature from -10 to 110 degrees celsius se u chung so laboratory thermometer gi -10 ne che ne 110 degrees celsius po to measure che tu war whereas dinge de kharin be 35 ne 42 ma do che du mewa clinical thermometer di laboratory thermometer bet kora -10 ne che 110 degrees celsius po to measure che tu war so ice le thanga chukhama le cha measure che tu war imagine chida ro tani difference chi khari yore la wo imena laboratory thermometer na lo la there is no kink itanji disa de bulb gi thile kink hugyo jor la maswe di laboratory thermometer na le yomar di in example la sabsa khari che go re kisi kena object chi gi temperature measure chi gi yo bi imba na you should take the reading temperature khadu ta go re when the bulb is dipped inside the object ro object la dusma thu dewe kab la ani shine reading le ngor kisi ma te wi imba na lamsa khaji re ko saya go zur mergri di ma ma dre go zur So, it does not have a kink, therefore the mercury level falls once you remove the bulb from the objects whose temperature you are measuring. So, kesi kiran chu ji ki temperature measure chi ki yo bi bai na ro lam sa kha che gore tu khap tu ju measurement chu na gyu gyu ba gore le ma te ni le wi bai na kha chi re temperature ma lam sa cha ya go chu re so kiran zu reading nor gyo ra ro information nor gyo ra ro so di mayo che dur da ro so using laboratory thermometer you have some kare some important things that you should keep in mind khare khare re la wim bena the laboratory thermometer it should be held upright khatu ne kha chore khap tu jugo or chok chok juya yo marta not tilted and the bulb should be surrounded from all sides by the substance of which the temperature is to be measured temperature measure che penetration chu ga jin bena chu normal khatu ne kha chore bulb di chasa ma lu go or and the bulb should not touch the surface of the container so the bulb jo ram thermometer ki bulb jo marwe di ani ngaju ne chto glass ne chmi de dile sur de ol thuya yo mar ko khare chura na lu ni sha sha then you will get the correct reading so now di khare we have studied about clinical thermometer and laboratory thermometer now for assignment kena ju khare che gu ore you have to write the differences between clinical thermometer and laboratory thermometer clear chung so so With this, we have come to the end of this particular video. So you have to do this particular assignment where you have to write the differences between clinical thermometer and laboratory thermometer. Thank you.